Birthday party! Here's the birthday girl with her sister. She's learning how to do her ball.
Woo, you guys.
Hi!
Are
good. Tally, wave!
Happy birthday to Tally, 2 years old!
2 years old today.
Can I tell you?
These are her friends.
At least close enough.
Courtney, turn around, Courtney, so we can get a picture of you on the video today.
Hello.
That's Courtney. She kind of got a hurt finger at her house today, so she's being so brave to come to the party. This is Ryan, her friend, and Julia, her friend.
Yay!
And this is her sister, Annette. Go ahead, do it. And Natalie is giving all of her friends a punch ball to thank them for coming to her birthday party.
Oh.
Can you bounce it, bounce it? Everyone stop the bouncing. When I say the magic word, then start bouncing. But when I say new new, that means freeze. Okay? But when I say tally, that means go. Tally! Everyone did! Nunu! Tally! Nunu!
Thank you!
Tally! Nunu! Tally! Nunu! Tally. No. Tally. No. Tally. No. You guys are pretty good at this. All right. Let me get a pen. Yeah. Let me write your name so that no one else will take these. And let's do our next part, which is going to be a special. Ooh, that's good. Let me write Ryan.
This is Tally's favorite TV show, The Teletubbies.
Oh, and I'm right away.
Yeah, we're watching over the top of you.
Okay. For Ryan.
It is the weirdest show on TV.
Okay. For Julia.
Go, let go, go. No, not like that.
I said four. Four, J, U.
J,
I. Very nice, love.
My says A, I, is me. That one is my name.
Okay, here we go. Oh, Courtney, your name is long. I'm going to come over here. But Megan, would you go ahead and get me the book on the table, and we'll all sit down. Can we all put our bouncy balls softly on the couch over there, and we'll do the next
special game. This couch right here.
Oh, who's that hiding behind the door, Maggie?
Nunu!
Nunu!
Where are all the Teletubbies now, Annette?
Love each other very much.
That means we all have to, Megan, will you take their balls? Everyone give a Teletubby hug. Come on! Teletubby hug! Very soft to Courtney because of our finger. Very soft, yeah. Teletubby hug. All right, here is another one. Now, is this Teletubbies?
No.
Barney.
She's my man. She likes this one. All right, and Baby Box, so we need to read one more. Guess what time it is? I know you'll guess it soon. The sun is going off to sleep.
No.
No, it's not. Here comes the shiny moon. I guess it's time to put away these toys that go beep, beep. The moon whispers that it's time for me to go to sleep. Shining bright. The tub is full of bubbles. So tell your toys good night. The soap to Tally every night when she goes night night and she wants a book. I guess it's time for water. A bath with a splash, a dip. Big boats and toys that float and a faucet going drip. Guess what time it is? Here's your toothbrush and your gown. Just one more thing to do. Just before you go lie down. I guess it's time for brushing. My teeth is foamy white. Up and down, in and out. My teeth are clean and bright. Guess what time it is? The lights are turned down low. I think you're almost ready now. So off to bed you go. She's going off. I guess it's time for stories. I like fairy tales the best. Bring my blankie and a book. Guess what time it is? The moon winks goodbye. Snuggle in. Close your eyes. I'll sing a lullaby.
I think she's getting sleepy.
We better not do that. I guess she's going to fall asleep for her own birthday party. I guess it's time for bed now. The stars are twinkling bright. We had lots of fun today. Good night. Sweet dreams. Sleep tight. Everyone go night with her. Shh. It's a poor bottom. I fell down the stairs today. I'm paying for it.
You did?
Yes, be careful. It's the tush.
Great grandpa.
My grandma and grandpa came right in the middle of the party.
Right. But I
came to crash the party.
Really important.
There you go.
Cake and ice cream.
This isn't so bad, so you can like.
I know what it is.
We'll make the
bed. Got a glimpse of Bigfoot.
You and Tally work together, and I will do what now. Notice that these pictures are kind of make what reminds you of a party, of fun times. When you see ice cream, does that mean fun times?
Yes. Yeah.
Let's go like this if it means fun times. Yeah! And what if I say spiders? Does that mean fun times? Mm-hmm. No, unless you're a boy, then you can go like this.
Or
but
frogs.
The girl can go, like frogs.
You got a pet squirrel in the back.
Like dinosaurs eating
all
you up.
Heard of them.
Like waking up if you have an alarm clock. Waking up early in the morning. What about birthday cake?
Yeah!
What about duckies?
Yeah!
What about poisonous apples? All right. I'm going to hold up a picture. And if you have it on your card, you need to put one of these little squares. And if you can get four in a row, 1, 2, 3, 4, or 1, 2, 3, 4, you can say bingo! Or you can say tally! Or Teletubbies! Anything you want!
Or Tallytubbies.
Tallytubbies is what we call it. Okay, here you are. Up above the world's way. And when you're dancing, do you want to accidentally poke your friend and hurt him? No, so find your own space in the room. Some of you go over there. And then we can go like this with your stars. Look at this. Everyone do this.
Shooting stars.
Shooting. And then you can go up in the sky and wiggle them around. You can turn. With your son, you can put it under your leg if you really want to do a trick. And you can, like this, and put it behind you. So you can do whatever you want. Are you ready?
Okay.
Here we go. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what do you go under your leg are up above the world so high like a diamond in the sky and then turn
twinkle
twinkle little star whoa I'm dizzy how I wonder what you are. Now freeze. This time, it's going to be real fast. The fastest you ever sang twinkle little stars in your life. Are you ready? Get ready to dance fast. Twinkle, twinkle little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle little star, how I wonder what you are. Pretty fast. Now should we go? Twinkle, twinkle, little
can't walk like this.
What
not.
You are. Really fast, Grandpa. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky.
Too bad. I need a better harmonica than this.
Twinkle, little, twinkle bell.
Okay. I wonder what you are. Now bring the star down like it's a falling. Oh! A falling star is coming from the sky. Bring them all the way to the ground.
Put it to record.
Guys.
This could be kind of fun and creepy and kooky.
This could be kind of fun and creepy and kooky.
I look out up ahead, but my eyes can barely see.
I look out up ahead, but my eyes can barely see.
We'll soon be in tall grass. Stay together, follow me. And a scary bat. We're gonna take a walk to a place that's dark and spooky.
We're gonna take a walk to a place that's dark and spooky.
This could be kind of fun and creepy and kooky.
This could be kind of fun and creepy and kooky.
I look out up ahead, but my eyes can barely see. Soon be in a river. Stay together, swim with me.
In the river.
Whoa! Did you see that? A witch is on her broom, flying by the moon.
A witch on a broom. Okay, keep walking. We saw a black cat.
This could be kind of fun and creepy and kooky.
This could be kind of fun and creepy and kooky.
I look out up ahead, but my eyes can barely see.
I look out up ahead, but my eyes can barely see.
We'll soon be in that cave. Stay together, follow me. So, sure is dark in here. Feel the left side. It's cold and slimy. Feel the right side. It's cold and slimy too. Bones and ghostly moans. Let's get out of here.
Get out of here.
Get out of the cave. Swim back through the river. Back to the tall grass. Into the room. Close the door. Whoa, that was scary.
You guys are great.
We love that
here. That's one of our favorites.
Hey to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tally. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, can she open that one first? Okay, you guys, so this is to Tally from Julia.
I won't tell you.
Yeah, move out of the way, okay?
Annette's gonna come and help. I'm gonna promise.
Yeah.
Uh oh.
Oh my gosh.
She's getting one from me.
She says, I want those. Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's Lala and Po.
Where did you find those? Let me tell you.
Oh, it's all of them.
Thank you so much. Uh-oh, do you want right, those to come out? Oh, look. Can you say thank you? Can you say thank you to Julia?
Let's wait on her.
Can you give Julia a hug?
Yeah, there's one at all.
No, she was too shy. She wants to get it out and play
they're
with
the
them.
Smaller size.
Oh, boy. Well, let's open more presents.
Can you open so another much. You forgot to hug.
Let's open this one next. Oh,
no, I'll
Megan.
Tally.
Okay.
Wait. Yeah.
Let's wait and see
what happens. Tally.
This is
Lala.
Oh!
It's from Ryan.
Can
you
open
that?
Can
you
make a shot?
Ta-da! Tally! Tally Flipper! Yeah, just
Lala!
Lala! We've got a whole
conversation.
What are those?
Lala!
Lala! Yay! Oh, Tally, you're Lala. She wants to go to Aunt Ryan. Can we put these on first?
Right, she wants them on now.
We got to put them on really fast. Let's hurry, put them on. Oh,
are they Lala slippers?
Your mommy's pretty sneaky. I know how she knows what size Tally is. Because she, I guess, I know what Ryan is going to give her. And she wanted these really bad.
They're her shoes.
Uh-oh. I need some scissors.
Just make pull it. Can you not pull it?
There's a tab on both sides. Okay, I
knew
it.
No! No red patches!
I got a fingernail for
okay, Grandma's gonna find them. Okay, can you open this one now? This is from Ryan.
Yeah.
Now she's ready!
I left it.
From Ryan and Courtney. That's right, because both of those are from both of you. Your beautiful shoes!
Oh, yay!
Oh, tell your mommy thank you and thank you to you guys so much! They're fancy. We never buy her this kind. Look at them. Beautiful shoes. Fancy store! Oh, she wants all these on. So which ones do you want her to try on first? Should we try on these first, Ryan?
How about one on each foot?
Oh, yeah, she could wear one on each foot. She loves these. We'll wear these to church. And when we go see Gabby every day, we'll have to wear those.
Where's Gabby at?
Up the road.
It's that little duck that was.
Yeah, it's a duck.
Yeah. Oh, look how cute.
Duck.
Oh, they fit. Okay, come and open more presents. Come and sit down.
Oh, they were out there.
Heidi, where's Heidi? Heidi and Nettie. They need to be up here because these are our family members. That is from Daddy.
Oh,
Heidi.
Hold on,
this is from Daddy.
Oh, that battery, though.
Julia, scoot back, okay, so I can see you.
Daddy, she loves toy stories.
I think she thinks they're for me.
Yeah, I think so too.
Thanks, Daddy.
I know what that is.
Do you know what it was, right?
I know what that is.
I guess it's
Megan.
I
think
that's
Megan.
I know what that is.
Oh, I wonder what this is.
One, two, three.
Ball.
Yay!
Oh. A purple ball.
She said those words.
A ball.
Yay!
Yay! Just like Lala.
Fine.
Yay!
Yeah,
more
this
presents,
Megan.
Bye-bye. Come and sit down for more presents. Come open more presents.
More?
Megan, that's open it.
Oh. Even more?
That is
if your mother wants something different, we can change it.
No? Megan.
Megan.
Maggie, here comes yours.
Mm. This is from Megan.
Grandma needs scissors, Megan. The scissors are in that drawer with the sharp knives. Oh, that Grandma said she can. It's right over, Grandma. Grandma will
got
open it.
What does
more
that
presents
do?
In that. Run and get your present for her.
Is it your own?
And mine too,
life.
Grandma's.
Who got the ball?
I favor the ball.
Is that a ball?
Callie, look.
Ooh, another present.
Yay.
Hey, Callie.
She's going beep, 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 beep. Oh, that's bigger. Come on. Oh, here, so she can see that. This is from Annette.
Whoops.
So big and hot.
That's okay. This is a Davis cherry. Oh,
says life is good.
Go short to tell.
This is from Annette.
Show her how it works.
Bobby!
So back you guys.
And look, it looks just like her. It's a baby checkup.
Green.
Oh, and that's gonna look to see what she gave her.
Wow! One, two.
Yay!
Open.
Okay, give it to Grandma. Give it to Grandma. Hey, then bring Megan. Bring that over for her.
Boy, she's cleaning up.
That
I guess so.
What
are you going to do when Christmas comes? You've got everything now.
Where are you going to put it all?
Is that a light?
This is from Michael and Larry.
Oh, really? Did they send them?
This is from Geico.
What's going on with those?
Geico.
What is that? You want Grandma to open it? Huh? That's a big one. Huh?
Yay! I'm doing it. We
have Mama's birthday. What a good idea. We don't have children. I'm over.
I didn't know we were going to get a whole lap of cousin Kelly.
I know. And it's only beginning.
It's only beginning. Here you go. Let
her open this one. Okay, this is from
Mom. Juice. I got to
tip of the iceberg.
Can you open that? That's
what's
from
that?
Keep on your stool.
Oh.
Just sit down. It's in there.
These are soft.
Oh, yay!
That's not too much of a thing.
What?
Oh, that's.
Oh, that.
Let's open these puzzles and you can all make a puzzle. Would you guys like to
make that one? Okay. I want to make the one.
Okay.
What can I make?
We have yours right here.
Birthday cake.
That's about
it.
Here we go. Everything happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I don't know who did.
Now did it all by herself.
No, muscles. Good.
She did it by herself.
All
muscles.
She's ready to get that cake design. Okay. Let me ask your kids.
Let's cut the cake.
Okay,
well, cut pieces.
Everybody sit down.
We are